After the Kansas City Chiefs won the Super Bowl, Taylor Swift was spotted out at the club later that night with Travis Kelce, celebrating their victory and just having a good time. That night, when the DJ decided to play Taylor Swift's Love Story, Taylor and Travis were both seen pointing to each other during Prince and Princess while singing the song and dancing the night away.